11255 VSR rotary hammer. I was able to pound in the 8-foot copper rod using this accessory chuck that I got from Amazon, about $45. And then I used an extension, and it probably won't be able to be used for anything else, but put the extension in the chuck. I didn't have any other sockets or extensions that would fit in there. This is a half-inch chuck, but half-inch drive extensions won't fit in there. Just put the copper rod in there, and worked just great.